Hold up.
Good afternoon, DC. I'm Macy.
And I'm Claire.
And here's your news for Wednesday, November 15th. The happy birthday to DC's Miss Pam Hunter. It was this past weekend.
Now through Friday, November 17th, DC is collecting items to help families in need here at DC. Top classes to bring in the most items will receive donuts. Here are things that we will be collecting. Now a message about the food drive and how you can help.
Hey guys, we are from Key Club and we are just going to tell you a little bit about our Thanksgiving canned food drive that we're running next week. So next Monday the 13th through Friday the 17th, we're going to be collecting canned food and non-perishable items. Please bring all donations to your first block. This canned food drive is really special to us because all of the food goes directly back to DC families and students. This is also a competition between first blocks. The top 10 first blocks are going to be getting donuts. So here are some things that we're going to be collecting. Free, if you want to read off the list.
Of course. So of course we're going to be collecting our canned vegetables and stuff such as corn, green beans, instant mashed potatoes, more instant mashed potatoes.
Pasta, non-perishable
cornflakes.
Yeah.
And besides that, we're also going to be collecting soap, aluminum foil, and plenty of other things like pizza kits, not refrigerated.
Non-refrigerated pizza kits. So we hope that you guys are going to join us and support DC families this Thanksgiving.
Sadie Hawkins tickets will be sold in the lobby during lunches on Wednesday. Tickets will be $10 on Wednesday. Tickets will not be sold at the door. Students must be passing all classes and have no more than 9 unexcused absences to be eligible to attend and be in dance dress code to enter.
Ray's Web will be selling gobble grams this week during lunch shift. Send a Tootsie Pop with a note to your friends slash teachers to show them you're grateful for them this Thanksgiving season. They are $1 and will be delivered Friday. As always, proceeds benefit pediatric cancer research and treatment. Ray's Web will also be selling hot chocolate in the concession stand on Wednesday mornings, starting this week until Christmas break, 7:30 to 8 a.m. It's $2 per cup and proceeds benefit pediatric cancer and research and treatment.
The boys basketball team is collecting new toys for Norton Children's Hospital now through Friday, November 17th. Now a message about the toy drive and how you can help. For more information, see Coach Hayden.
Hi, I'm Neil Hayden, boys basketball coach at Davis County High School. As part of our purpose-driven mantra, we want to display servant leadership. One way that we want to display servant leadership is through our annual toy drive. We donate those toys to kids in need during the Christmas season. We hope you'll participate in our toy drive.
And every year we take these toys to the hospital for these kids. It brings them a lot of joy around this Christmas season as they're going through these tough times. And every year we do this, and we can tell that it helps out with the kids, and the hospital appreciates a lot. And also means a lot to all of us. And I hope you all bring a lot of toys.
Hi, my name is Will Barron, member of the Davis County basketball team, and I'd like to ask you to come support us and help us out. Go Panthers.
The FFA Green Hand Banquet is scheduled for Thursday, November 16th at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. All FFA members are welcome to join. Please be in the official dress. See Mr. Atkins for more information.
As we get ready for the upcoming basketball season, DCHS Boys Basketball is selling a student t-shirt for the season. Find the link on the daily email to see and order DCHS student basketball t-shirt for the 23-24 season. All orders will be shipped to the home and will be ready 3 weeks after the team store closes. The store will be closed on November 13th. For more information, see Coach Hayden. Auditions for the 2024 spring musical Mamma Mia are going to be Wednesday and Thursday, November 15th and 16th after school from 3:30 to 6. Please see the flyers posted around school and scan the QR code to fill out an audition form. See Mr. Hain in room 109 to pick up audition materials. If you have any questions about the show or how to get involved, please see Mr. Hain or send him an email. Now a message about Mamma Mia.
So, DCHS's spring musical this year is the mega hit Mamma Mia, but even though there's been a movie, many people may not remember what the story is, so here's our attempt to get it done in around 1 minute or less.
The show begins with Sophie, and she doesn't know who her dad is, so she sends three possible guys an invite to her wedding, because they all might be her dad. And, you know, she's got that dream of having her dad at her wedding.
Meanwhile, Sophie's mom, Donna, is doing her best to keep her Greek island villa up and running by herself with little to no money.
Donna's best friends and bandmates, Rosie and Tanya, show up for the wedding, ready for a vacation and a good time.
But some other people show up, too. Enter Sam, Bill, and Harry, all three men Sophie invited. But she wants to keep them hidden until the wedding so she can figure out which one is really her dad.
But of course, who runs into them? No one but Donna.
Donna freaks out, and her friends comfort her, reminding her of the queen she is.
Before she tells them about her plan of inviting her possible dads to the wedding, Sophie spends some quality time with her fiancé, Sky.
At her bachelorette party, Sophie gets a talk with each of her possible dads, and her plan to figure out which one is her dad goes up in smoke because she realizes she has no clue.
You're not my dad!
And rather than spoil the ending, why don't you come and audition and join us as part of the cast as DCHS presents Mamma Mia. Auditions on November 15th and 16th at 3:30 to 6.
Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed.
Attention juniors, the Governor's Scholars Program application is now available. GSP is a free 5-week summer program where students can join others from across the state on one of three college campuses, Center College, Morehead State University, or Murray State. The program is highly competitive and many scholarships are available upon completion of the program. Applications are available at gsp.ky.gov and are due to Ms. Leisner by the end of school on December 1st.
Attention freshmen and sophomores and juniors, the Governor's School for Entrepreneurs, GSC, is a summer startup, is now accepting applications for summer 2024. Deadline for submission is Monday, January 22nd, 2024. GSC's summer startup is a free 3-week residential program where high school entrepreneurs from across the state come together on a college campus to create innovation solutions to real-world problems. Participants will gain virtual entrepreneurship skills and make connections and transform their lives, whether they head to college or start a business, or both. All Kentucky 9th and 10th and 11th graders interested in entrepreneurship are encouraged to apply for Summer Startup Program. GSC does not consider grade point average or test scores in its application, and the program is free for selected students. To learn more about GSC and apply for Summer Startup 2024, visit KentuckyGSC.com or see Ms. Leisner in guidance. The application for the 2024 program is due on January 22nd, 2024.
Attention sophomores and juniors, the Governor's School of Art application is now open. See the link in the daily email. GSA is a free 3-week summer program for students interested in artistic discipline, design, creative writing, dance, drama, film, and photography, instrumental music, music theater, visual arts, or vocal music. If selected to attend, students have the opportunity to grow their artistic talent through hands-on workshops, lectures, and field trips. Applications are due January 14th. See Ms. Leisner for questions.
Attention anyone who is wanting to go on the Costa Rica and Panama trip next summer with Mr. Thompson. Spots for summer 2024 trip to Costa Rica and Panama can't be guaranteed after winter break. Please sign up before the end of the semester.
If you're interested in ordering a yearbook for the 2023-2024 school year, see the flyer in the daily email.
Here's what's going on today after school at DC. Mamma Mia tryouts are taking place after school. As always, stay classy and stay safe, DC.